رمضان تجلى وابتسما طبى للعبد إذا تنما.
How to properly advise people to maintain personal hygiene while fasting in Ramadan. Many Muslims sleep after Fajr and report for duty without brushing. This combination of waking up from sleep and having an empty stomach releases a pungent and undesirable odor while talking. We know that majority of Muslims don't use miswak. Can one use toothpaste? What if the toothpaste gets swallowed or leaves a mint flavor in the mouth? How to properly advise people to maintain personal hygiene? Don't kiss them. Akhi, it's his fasting and he's talking to you, not in very close proximity. So you cannot ask people to brush their teeth when they're fasting. See, the odor that you resent or you feel offended by, the Prophet called it khaluf. And in the hadith, he said, لَخَلُوفُ الصَّائِمْ أَحَبُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ مِنْ رَائِحَةِ الْمِسْكِ. The smell that remains in a person's mouth and comes out from his stomach due to fasting is more beloved to Allah than the smell of musk. Why? Because it is a result of a form of worship. Nevertheless, this does not mean you go blowing at people and making them offended by the smell. No, nowhere it says this. On the contrary, the Prophet ﷺ's sunnah was to use the miswak frequently while fasting. So yes, it is recommended to brush your teeth. Not necessarily with toothpaste if you fear swallowing something, but with the miswak frequently. If one doesn't do this, we cannot blame them. It's not encouraged, but it's not blameworthy. Keep your distance. However, if you use toothpaste and you can find the flavor of it, whether mint or others, there's no problem in that. The problem is in swallowing particles of it, pieces of it. But if you brush and only the smell and the fragrance remains, and even the taste, there's no problem in that, inshallah.